New this morning, the Coast Guard will offload thousands of pounds of drugs at Port Everglades. The Coast Guard telling us that 14,000 pounds of marijuana and more than 3,600 pounds of cocaine were all seized during 5 separate interdictions in the eastern Pacific Ocean. Now, they do have an estimated value of more than $60 million.